Mass defect. What is mass defect? It is found that mass of a stable nucleus is always lesser than the sum of masses of its constituent protons and neutrons in their free state. And how do we define mass defect then? The difference between the rest mass of nucleus and the sum of rest masses of constituent nucleons is called mass defect. Let us see that. So the difference between sum of masses of the constituent particles of the nucleus and actual mass of the nucleus is called mass defect. Example, let us consider a nucleus of X whose atomic number is let it be Z and mass number let it be A. That means it has Z protons and A minus Z neutrons, correct? So Z protons are there and A minus Z, because A is mass number, total number of nucleons it represents. So A minus Z will give us number of neutrons. Therefore, how do we define mass defect then? How do we calculate mass defect? The difference of mass is nothing but total mass due to protons. So total number of protons into mass of each proton plus total amount of mass of nucleons, which is nothing but A minus Z into mass of neutrons minus the actual mass that we calculated will give us the mass defect, or what is the amount of mass which is missing is called mass defect.